हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम लक्ष्मीकांत कापगते। आई एम बैक विथ अनदर वीडियो ऑन हाउ टू क्रिएट मूडल साइट, योर न्यू मूडल साइट। एज एवरीवन नोज दैट मूडल इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर लर्निंग मैनेजमेंट टूल यूज बाय वेरियस पीपल अराउंड द ग्लोब इन वेरियस स्कूल, यूनिवर्सिटीज, कॉलेजेस एंड इन मेनी सेक्टर्स इट इज़ वाइडली यूज्ड। Everyone knows that this Moodle device or the Moodle application or system is a platform that allows you to organize and manage your class, in which you can communicate with your learners and you can share your assignment, course material and many other things with the help of this Moodle site, which is very useful in teaching learning process. Dear friends, this Moodle is used for blended learning, distance education and flipped classroom, as well as other e-learning projects in schools and various institutions. So let's have a look how to create your new Moodle site. For this, let me begin with, I go to Google browser and type moodlecloud.com. It will take you to the home page or the official website. Click on that. Then the login page will appear, where 2-3 options are available. If you have if you are using regularly, or if you are a regular user, you can go and log in with this, or you are creating for the first time, you can click on get started for free option. So let's see what is there. There are few things are here. This site or Moodle Cloud is available in two options, for the free use also and for the premium paid also. You can go with any option as you like. So we will talk about the free trial, where we can add maximum 200 users and space is 400 MB, which is quite enough or sufficient to store our data or our course material in this website. Previously it was 50 users, but now they have increased the limit of this users and they have increased to 200 users. So as I scroll down, I will find that there is a button get started. Before clicking on this button, there is one message. This is for 45 days free trial. So you can go and enjoy with the help of this Moodle Cloud system. So I click on get started. Let's see another option, where it says that if you are new to Moodle, it will ask you to take the demo, live demo, or you can directly go and create your new account, or you have, if you have already account, you can go and log in with this. So I am going to create new account on this site. Now see, there are some terms and condition we need to fulfill. In this box you can tick and or mark and go to next. This is all about privacy policy or about your age. Then we have to go through 5 steps. In steps 1, we need to fulfill our details. For example, it says enter your details. Step 1, I have written my name, my surname, my email address, confirm email, and it is very important to write your mobile number on which they will send the verification code or the OTP to verify your account. And then you can go down on this page. It will ask about your organization if you are working anywhere. So you can write, as I have written, Shivprasad Sadananda Jaiswal College. My address is Arjuni Murga, Gondia. State is Maharashtra and India. And my college comes under the category of college or university. You can go and select the option university or college. Suppose you are creating this site for high school or any primary school, or as an independent teacher, you can go and select these options. After this, there is a small box which says that I wish to receive Moodle Cloud news, tips and updates. So you just click as I clicked just now. And for the security purpose, there is one box which says that I am not a robot. You can click in this box and go to next button. For the verification, various images or various methods are used. Likewise, you will need to select the images or image and verify. Now it's time to create your site. In this step 2, you need to name your site, for example. But before that, you need to choose the location or the hosting location which is available here. Only 3 options are there, so I am going with Australia, and this is the name of my site as I have written SSJ College. And automatically the message appear, hooray, this site name is available. So it means, suppose it doesn't show, you can replace or you can change the name also. There is no need to right now need to change the name right now. Name is available, so I am going with this name. Now see, in this step 3, you need to verify your identity, as they have sent SMS on your registered mobile. So you need to enter the OTP or the verification code on this page. Now see, this is how I have written. If you don't receive or if you didn't get that code, sometimes it takes time to get receive that code. So you can go and click on recent code. So you will get another code, and you can use that code and click on next button. Now see, in this step 4, you can change the password, or you can create your own password for the future use. And it should be alphanumerical and very strong password you can create, so that it will be very easy to go with this password. And you must always remember this password to log in with this site. Then we can go to the next page, where it says that successfully we have created our Moodle Cloud, for example sjcollege.moodlecloud.com, and you can update the password if it is not necessary. Now we have completed these steps, five steps, and now it is almost done that our site is ready. But before that, we can see these messages. So this is the first message which says that thanks for choosing Moodle Cloud. Click on next. Then you will find another message, welcome to the Boost theme. Click on next. Then the customization page ask you go and click with the next button. Then the navigation page will ask you click on next. And after all these things, you can end the tour by clicking on end tour. So this is how, after all the process or all the steps are over, you can create or you can successfully visit to your site. Now see, as we have created this site, so this is the process, so through which you can create your Moodle Cloud site or new Moodle Cloud, through which you can develop your courses. In the second part or in the next video, I will teach you how to add your courses with the help in the Moodle site. So thank you dear friends for watching this video. If you like this video, you can subscribe my channel, and thank you once again. So thank you.